our industry is changing at a very fast rate. And P2Cast allows us to push video, take clips shot in the field, and move them to air and to digital faster. We're able to take things that are being shot as they're being shot, convert them into our nonlinear system, and also view them in the field, in the station, and translate them and share them with our viewers much faster than we could before.
We use P2Cast every day. It's a flexible tool. What it really does is it refines the workflow.
It gives us the ability to grab the best sound and the best video much faster than we used to. It's a big game changer for us.
We don't have to set up a live truck. We don't have to get a live unit connected. We can just send that video back while I'm still shooting. So while I'm still shooting, that video is going back to the station.
The simple workflow for P2Cast is a crew in the field will shoot a piece of video. The proxy video was instantly uploaded to the P2Cast cloud application. Producers of the station, creative services producers, and our web team can take a look at the video, select it, make a direct download from the camera without having to interrupt what's happening in the field. So it's allowing our crew to keep working and keep gathering content using the P2Cast cloud interface.
I don't have to create a timeline. I don't have to create a sequence to feed it back. I don't have to pick whatever sound they want. They can sit there on a computer, watch what I'm shooting, and they can just grab whatever they want, whenever they want.
Not only can you look at the video and make editorial judgments, but you can download the video and go to air with the video. And that's really important.
P2Cast is a significant breaking news tool. We've had several cases where we've had a crew isolated out in the field shooting a dynamic breaking news situation, and our crew has been able to pull things back and be first to air with video in the market using P2Cast.
I was shooting a press conference the other day. It started at 11:30. The video needed to be used in the new newscast. I used P2Cast. They were able to download the clips as I was shooting. They grabbed a soundbite off of P2Cast and they had it on air at 12:08 while I'm still shooting the press conference.
For the operator in the field, P2Cast is relatively transparent to them. The clips are uploaded automatically. There's almost no interaction required by the crew in the field. They don't have any special settings and there's nothing they have to do. So that's a huge benefit.
P2Cast not only sends back video, not sends back clips, but as a manager, I can watch all my cameras. I have all 30 cameras lined up there on P2Cast. I can see where they are, whether they're on, whether they're recording, what their battery life is, all from one website. This allows me to keep track of my photographers while they're in the field, while they're doing their job, and not impacting them at all.
Other than news, the other department that has the biggest benefit from P2Cast is our creative services team.
In the promotions department, or the creative services department, we produce all of the topicals that air throughout the day promoting the upcoming newscasts. And P2Cast helps us remove the step of having to feed back video. It gives our producers the ability to scan through video that's being shot at that moment, pick out the best sound, the best video to use in our teases.
So the proxy video is kind of an added bonus with this system. Anybody in the station or actually in the field can do a direct download from the website of the proxy video. Now that proxy video, if you were shooting HD, is an SD proxy and is certainly good enough to use on the web or in a breaking news situation right away.
As a manager, watching that video come in on my desktop and then seeing if I like that video, I can download it instantaneously. It's on my desktop and then we can upload it to whether it's Facebook, Twitter, any kind of social media within minutes. Where in the field, it would take me 20 minutes to set up a truck, tune it in, feed it back, and then get that video back. Whereas now it's less than 2 or 3 minutes.
This is just another advantage to help us get that video and that sound on social media as quickly as possible.
With the urgency, I think that we operate here with the, we need it now, we need the video back as quick as possible. I don't think we could do it without P2Cast.
P2Cast has been very valuable to WFTV. But I'm really looking forward to what lies in the future because I know the only thing that's going to be a constant is there will be more change. And I think with P2Cast, we'll be well positioned for it.